What is this? Me chatu. Anyways, so today I decided to do... Sorry, someone's texting me right now, so anyways. Yeah, so I decided to do... I've been wanting to do an updated What's in My Bag video, because the last one I did was last year in October, and my life has drastically changed since then. So what was I gonna say? So I wanted to update you guys on what's in my bag. Yeah, some stuff is the same, some stuff is different. So the same is is the same bag, just because this is like my like biggest like acceptable carrying everyday kind of bag, and I keep a lot of stuff in it because I need a lot of stuff, and it's probably why I have back problems, part of why I have back problems, but, okay, so I'm just gonna grab from the top. Oh, I was gonna start singing that Drake song, but anyways, start from the bottom now here, start from the top now here, just kidding. So I have this, little flyer that was at the post office, yesterday when I went to go mail some stuff for my dad's business. There was like a whole demonstration because it was tax day yesterday, April 15th, and so they were handing out these like 1% representation without taxation, 99% taxation without representation. It's just like a whole, just talking about we are the 99%. So that's going in the trash because there's a story back when I was in college that I ended up at the Occupy Riverside headquarters, and I don't even, there's a story to that. If you guys want that story, let me know, but anyways, then I have this wrinkly, lush little bag, and it's got a tiny little, T.O. deodorant. It's almost gone, so I'm keeping this in my bag because I have to, after work today, I am going to teach at my other job, so, yeah. Ballin', just kidding, not really. The struggle is real. And then I have this notebook, which you guys saw in my last What's in My Bag, but, there's no back cover to it because it's been worn so much, and it's only... Okay, I have it on February, people. What is my life? No, it's because I write choreographic notes because I'm choreographing a dance for one of my studios for our recital in June. But anyways, yeah, it's just my planner, and I just write, like, everything I need to write in here. But yeah, it's just a galaxy pink. I got this, like, last August or September. Ballet skirt, my time card for my dad's work, leotard, my favorite leotard. I actually have an outfit of the day I can show you guys. I can link it down below. Basketball shorts. Yeah, I have these clothes in here because, like I said, I'm going to teach after. Gas receipt from the gas station that I literally, how much, let's see what kind of ridiculous money I put in my gas tank. $6.54. You want to know why I put $6.54 in my gas in my car yesterday? Because that's literally how much I had in my checking account after paying California taxes and what else did I have to do? I don't even know, but yeah. So that better last me until I get paid, which is probably tomorrow or today or the next or Friday, but I really hope it's today because I literally am on empty right now. And then my unicorn wallet that I got from ModCloth, Superstorbs. It's just got basic wallet stuff in there. My Accutane. Gotta carry it with me everywhere because sometimes unexpectedly I don't eat at home and I'm like, I need my Accutane, so I just carry it with me everywhere. I take it twice a day. And this is just my makeup bag. Maybe I'll do an updated makeup bag, but it's basically the same. Then an empty package of Blonde Rose. You guys want to know why I carry this? Because if you buy, like, a bag of coffee from the store, on the back it says, bring us your empty bag, we'll give you a coffee. And you just get, like, a free, tall hot coffee. And I always drink Blonde Roast. I don't like, usually any other kind of coffee from Starbucks. I like the Blonde Roast. So, that's what I drink at home and at Starbucks. And you feel me? I'm baller on a budget. I will take any free anything I can get. And then these are just my tights for ballet. They're supposed to be ballet pink, but in the camera they look like dingy grayish. But I swear they're ballet pink. They're just really old, okay, people? And then I have my sunglasses in this little pouch from Hot Topic, back when I used to shop at Hot Topic. These sunglasses, I showed in a haul. They're from a vintage store, that I always go to called The Grove. And, yeah, I don't think these are vintage. I think they're just, like, I don't know. That store sometimes sell, like, more modern stuff, but yeah, I really like them. I wear these when I drive and when I go outside and run errands. My iPhone charger or whatever. Look at this, people. The struggle is so real for me. And I put this little pen spring because I heard it's supposed to help it not get like this, but it got like that, so yeah. A comb to comb my hair, which is tangly right now. Ow! Yeah. A plastic bag from Vons. Why? I don't know. Oh, little tip. If you ever get shot, or you know someone that gets shot, and you are waiting for the ambulance, get a plastic bag and stuff it in the bullet wound. How do I know that? Because one time I had a nightmare that everyone was getting shot, and my family, and I had to save everyone, and I didn't know how to save them, and the ambulance, like, wasn't coming because my phone was a toy. And, so right when I woke up, I Googled how to save someone if they got shot, so. That's a little tip. That's why in my old car, there was, like, tons of plastic bags. Paranoid much? Okay. Okay, this is just a tissue. my medications. Birth control. I don't want to show you guys. I don't know. I'm telling you guys, but I'm not showing you guys. It's weird. Keys to my old house and my old office keys. Aspirin that's been here since working at Lush days. This squished granola bar. My Betsy Johnson watch I wear when I teach to keep track of time. A pen. Another pen. People, I have so much stuff. This ratchet looking dentine ice packet of gum. I love cinnamon gum. I love cinnamon. A lot of people hate cinnamon. I'm like, what is wrong with you? Cinnamon is awesome. Some black bobby pins. A receipt from Vons. What did I buy at Vons? Oh, when I did the Coinstar at Vons, I got $2.25, which went straight into my tank. A hanger head? Why? I know, because I stuffed hangers in my purse when I was moving out. A blonde hair tie, because I prefer the blonde hair ties. And then a coupon for Old Tie. I need to put this somewhere safe. What is this? Oh, the guy that washes my dad's company's cars gave me his business card. Another tissue. Toothpaste, which I always carry. A Splenda packet, which I forgot where I was, but they ran out of sugar, so I had to use Splenda. Ugh. Nasty. An Ulta receipt. Oh, it's a $5 off coupon. But I don't know when it expires. So I'm just going to keep it. Utterly Smooth Udder Cream for my udders. Just kidding. It's for my hands. It's lotion that was formulated for cows, but someone figured out they're good for your hands, and I actually really like it, so. My little iPhone pouch, Betsy Johnson, I got from eBay, and it's just got headphones in there. So much stuff. Okay, I got this China Glaze nail polish in Sunshine Pop, and this Orly Sec and Dry, like a fast drying top coat, which honestly, all these top coats take forever to dry. Like, honestly, why do I even use them? But yeah, it's what I have on my nails. This hand isn't painted yet. That's why they're in my purse, because I thought I had time at work to paint my nails. So you can see I have my base coat, but I still need to paint them. This has been, I've only had one hand painted since Sunday night, so. It's because I fell asleep while I was painting my nails. Sunday or Monday night, I don't remember. This little Kit Kat, which I'm probably going to eat right now. My little Method hand sanitizer that smells like sweet water. Oh, I love that scent. It smells so good. Getting to the bottom. More Splenda Visine Anti-Redness Drops. A bobby pin. It's just a piece of paper that has my mom's email address, and then, I don't know why this has my, YouTube name and password, so let me just rip that up. Another pen, business card from one of the studios I work at. My doctor's business card. Oh. And another pen. What is... I have so many pens. A Travalo perfume carrier. It has the Nicki Minaj Pink Friday fragrance. Oh. Okay, now it's empty. Oh, seriously? Okay, and then just this little chip clip thing. It's a little heart. And the end of my iPhone charger. And that is it. Oh, did I say I had this in there? Yeah. That is it. Oh, no, I have another pocket. There's just some bobby pins at the bottom. But I have CDs for my class. Pineapple Princess is a song that I'm choreographing to for my baby ballerinas. And music, just CDs for music for my baby ballerina classes. Some tampons. Some Good Earth tea. My YouTube channel. Business cards, which I need to make more of. It just says vlogs, makeup tutorials, all that stuff. And, oh, and these vintage earrings I got. They're little clip-ons. Yeah. But anyways, that is everything that's in my bag. That is a lot of stuff. So, anyways, hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll talk to you guys later. Peace, buddies!